Debian, ahí te va una fuerte. ¿George Clooney es mejor director o es mejor actor?
Creo que es sensacional en los dos terrenos, porque además tú no te conviertes en George Clooney solo por guapo. Hay mucho trabajo atrás de una carrera como la de él, ¿no? Él tiene mucho tiempo entregando muy buenas películas. A mí me sorprendió desde la primera que hizo. Y además sí es uno de los grandes actores de su generación y esta es la prueba de ello. Este es uno de los mejores trabajos que yo le he visto a Clooney y creo sin la menor duda que es su mejor película como director. Entonces, bueno, imagínate, esas dos juntas, yo digo que lo hace muy bien los dos y lo tiene que seguir así.
Ah. Felicity, over to you.
I think, well, the two sort of both seamlessly flow into each other. I think they both, they inform each other. I think he's someone who's been on probably hundreds of sets as an actor, so which is a lot more sets than many directors have been on. So to have that wealth of experience, he does know a set from every single person's perspective. I think that's what's very special, is that he has an empathy for what everyone is trying to do and achieve. He steers a very steady ship and he's always, you know, he's always absolutely has the final call on everything. His set is very sharp and efficient, and in terms of doing scenes where you're having to be very, I've never experienced anything like it, where I had to do a really emotional scene. And a lot of the time when you're acting, you spend time, you know, with your earphones on, you're trying to pretend you're somewhere else, just anything so that you can concentrate on and focus when you're just feel like your mind is going to wander at any moment. But he was able to tap into that need for focus so early on that I've never found it so effortless to do an emotional scene. It was literally like one take and we'd done it, because he usually has to navigate on your own when you're trying to reach a certain performance. So I think the director and the actor are very cohesively and beautifully fused in George Clooney.
¿Por qué hay tanto silencio?
Esa es Ether. Es una nave espacial.
You know what? I'll tell you, he is a huge actor. There's no doubt about it. And he's a huge director. He's known around the world. And he's all these things. He's got a winning smile and a winning way. But you'd never know it when you're working with him. You never know him when you just sit down and talk with him. You know, I saw him working with him on another project. I saw him, there were some young actor who was, you could tell he was nervous. He was, and I watched him sit down and he started talking about his family and telling a story about his past. And by the time he got up and left, first of all, the kid wasn't nervous at all anymore. But second of all, I realized, doggone, he just directed him with a story. Because that's exactly what the kid needed to do the scene. That's the kind of guy he is. You just sort of want to be around him. And it just so happens that he's really GD talented, you know?
Ahí hay una antena más potente que la nuestra.
George, I was asking the other guys, your cast, what do you think about your work? As a director or as an actor, what do you prefer? For George Clooney, what is the best for you? What do you prefer, be an actor or be a director?
Well, directing's more fun because you get to boss around all the other actors. So every time Kyle and all those guys, Demian, get out of hand, I can tell them, go over there and say those lines. You know, it's fun.
Si quieres ver el video completo, aquí está la cajita, porque hay muchísima más información para ti, para que te entretengas y para que te la pases muy bien. Y aprovechando el mensaje, no olvides suscribirte, activar la campanita y darle like. Esos tres son el combo ganador para que tú sigas disfrutando de mucho entretenimiento de parte de nosotros. Yo soy Alex Montiel, nos vemos en el siguiente. Bye.